behalf of the President of the United States, Department of Veteran Affairs, and a grateful nation. Please accept this presidential award, and I will love and thank the service of our country. Signed, the most significant for the family, most significant signature. Thank you, and God bless.
I'm learning how to live in a new way since that day that you were taken away. I'm learning how to live with the things left unsaid, knowing I gotta save them with every breath, tear that I shed. I'm learning how to live by embracing the pain, knowing that you live on through the memories that remain. I'm learning how to live, knowing I will never again see your face, and I have peace knowing you're in a better place. I'm learning how to live, knowing you're in God's care. It gives me the strength to move on.
behalf of the Department of Veteran Affairs and the Grateful Nation, it's been an honor and a privilege to provide this service for your loved one. Thank you. God bless.
Leave it there.
Yes, sir.
Leave it there.
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.